horses are my thing, and horses, unicorns, kinda sorta similar. So, I'm feeling pretty confident about all this. And I just stepped in unicorn poop.
Who wants to test the punch? It's my special family recipe. By which I mean I just made it up. Isabel, do you want to maybe...
Intense pass, my dude.
Oh, hey, River. What are you doing here? Get it?
Don't make us regret saving you.
Aw, oh, come on. I've been sitting on that one for so long, waiting for the perfect moment.
I don't think this is a race. Maybe Wildstar just ate the wrong berries, if you know what I mean.
Ew! Why are we going after her?
Valentina, you already look so perky.
My morning routine has 14 steps, and they start the night before. Step one.
Oh!
Really, Isabel? Your jealousy is not only sad, but also way petty.
Wasn't me. I'm just enjoying the aftermath.
And I should see to my homework. Just kidding. I'm totally gonna go find more secret rooms.
Do you think unicorns made this place? How would they hold all those tools with their hooves?
On the road with Storm and Wildstar, gotta be heroes cause that water looks bizarre.
Can you not?
Well, I wouldn't have to sing if someone would take the time to converse with me.
Please don't eat me! And eat Isabel instead!
What? No, no, I'm all muscle! Eat Valentina! She's weak and delicious!
It's all over.
No, we're not giving up.
Oh, what do we do? What do we do?
What is Rory doing?
Obviously we need a new home, so duh, I'm building us one. This is our dorm, okay? And Storm, you build a new stable over there.
Can we please focus and try to come up with a plan to save the world?
Here's a plan. I can't be the best unicorn rider of all time if there are no unicorn riders. We are going back right now.
Who made you the boss?
Me? And my inherent superiority?
Okay, wow. I cannot believe you just said that.
Rory?
I get hungry when I'm stressed, okay? And sweaty and sleepy. Being a teenage boy is weird.
And Sophia, great hair. But this doesn't mean we're friends.
The melting point of stone is too high. We're gonna need to think of something else.
I've never let thinking slow me down. Bring on a mighty gust! Storm! Never mind.
Ah!
Hold me!
The Starglow Rapids look a lot bigger from down in them.
And a lot more wavy.
Wait, duh! Waves! River, can't you just...
Sorry. Is he making s'mores?
Yes, and you can't take him. I've got a whole pyrotechnic show planned for later.
You don't need him. This party is already going down in flames.
Totally not cool that you snuck out of school to have fun without me.
Rory!
Off the grid shady stuff is my middle name. Actually, it's Lolliver. It's weird, I know.
Can we talk about your middle name when we're not about to fall into a bottomless pit?
Whoa! Ooh. A unicorn with a sense of humor, huh?